Try to hold it correctly. This is amazing.